RTFM, read the flipping manual. One of the pictures that I put up there early on the opening slide, was a woman driving a duality console. Her name is Anne Minselli. Anne was an assistant engineer in New York City. She worked at a number of different recording studios. From day one, Anne took the approach of reading every manual on every bit of gear. And as a result of that, everyone else in the studio or the studios where she worked didn't bother to, because they could just ask Anne. Anne became the center of information for everyone, visiting engineers, established engineers that were already there. Some new piece of gear would show up, Anne read the manual, go to her, she can tell you how to use it. She was working on a session with Alicia Keys, and Alicia said, you know, I like you. You want to come work for me? And she was like, sure. So she then went and worked in Alicia's private recording studio. Fast forward 5 years, Alicia says, I'm building a recording studio in Midtown Manhattan. I'm looking for a partner. Are you interested? Anne is now a partner with Alicia Keys in a three-room, top-of-the-line recording studio in Midtown Manhattan. It's called Jungle City. It's a beautiful recording studio. Anne RTFM'd her way into that position.